In iOS 7, Apple has enabled a feature called Automatic App Updates. This is great for social or casual apps because they're always up to date with the latest software. But for bigger apps like OnSong that you use for performance, it's better to upgrade when you have time to go over the new features and practice with the device. In this video tutorial, we're going to show you how to disable automatic app updates so that you can upgrade on your own terms. Go into the Settings app from your home screen. On the left-hand side, you'll see different sections. Let's scroll down to the iTunes and App Store section and tap. Next, we'll scroll down to Updates underneath the Automatic Downloads section. And we turn it off. That's it. Now to get updates, you'll have to go to the App Store and then tap on the Updates tab in the lower right corner. All of your updates will show up here, and you can tap on either the Open or Download link on the right-hand side to update. I hope that helps. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at support@onsongapp.com. Thanks for watching.